Hi, I'm Scott Gnau, CTO of Hortonworks. We've talked before about what I call the data tipping point. The course that we've charted at Hortonworks very much follows these epochs of data. We certainly saw in the early days that it was going to be really important to be able to take advantage of new technology for the new kinds of data that were being created. And we started the company in 2011 with the goal of really making Hadoop function, leveraging the open source Apache model and really bringing choice and openness to our customers with a really great economic value proposition that would enable them to actually store all of this data that was coming at them for a lot less money, right? Then we moved from single application, make Hadoop work, into supporting multi-tenancy, integrated security and governance. As we move forward into the new data and the new technology stack, having governance, having the capability to secure data and run multiple applications is extremely important. The next step in our journey was to really add the data in motion capability. Remember I talked about new data, IoT data, sensor data. This is data that's moving around, whether it's coming from the infotainment system in your car, whether it's coming from your mobile device. It's data that moves. And so being able to apply open source, schema on demand capabilities in a highly scalable model, it really completes the story that we have in terms of addressing the entire life cycle of data from when it's created at the edge, securing it, providing provenance, bringing it in, allowing analytics to occur, and providing decision-making capabilities that go back out. We then took that whole thing and supported it in the cloud. So now we have connected data, data in motion, data at rest, is supported on-prem and in the cloud, providing complete openness and transparency for our customers who are building out these new generation applications. And as I mentioned, data science is really the secret sauce of big data, where the data now tell us what we need to know about our business, and we don't have to depend on the experience of human beings in the business. This is a very scalable model, and of course, data science is capable of many great things, and being able to actually predict with a higher degree of accuracy than human beings in many instances, when supplied enough data and enough processing power. So by addressing connected data on-prem in the cloud and supporting 100% open capability, we're actually now able to drive success in that modern data architecture where those requirements are the data is moving, you don't know what it is, you've got to have schema on demand, and you've got to be able to connect the data in real time to support that kind of decision making. And this is really how we've built our portfolio of technology, supporting traditional Hadoop data at rest, supporting data in motion with Apache, NiFi, Storm, and Kafka, and being able to do it on-prem and in the cloud with a common set of capabilities for security, governance, and multi-tenancy management. Regardless of where the data live, if the data live the entire lifecycle in the cloud or you bring it on-prem, or frankly, even need to process applications at the edge, it's that new differentiated technology that open source creates the opportunity for us to deliver and create breakthrough applications as we now live in the IoT and AI world.